Hello.
And good morning. I'm going to see if I can make a music video in 20 minutes. Let's get started. Step one, film your background. For the background, I just held my camera and filmed as I walked a lap around the school. Step two, find a solid, brightly colored background and film yourself in front of it. You don't have to do anything fancy as you do this. I just kind of stood around, looked like I was waiting on the bus or something. Now we'll begin the editing process. Open iMovie. Select your background. Once your background is in the timeline, go to the speed adjustment and bring it all the way up to 2x its original speed. iMovie only allows you to go 2x the original speed when you're using it on an iPhone, but I want to go a little bit faster than this. So I'm going to go ahead and export this video and then open it again in the timeline and edit it again to make it 2x the speed again, thus making it 4x its original speed. Now I have a cool sped up background. I'm ready to drop in the video of me standing in front of the yellow screen. Drop that video in. Select the add icon and then hit the three little dots on the right side and select the green/blue screen option. That's gonna lay that video right on top of the other one, and it's gonna ask you to tap a color. Tap that the yellow background color and you'll see the background disappear. Now, this is not a perfect example because it also made my face kind of transparent because there were some yellow tones in my skin. But that's okay. It still has a pretty cool look. Now, the only thing this video needs is music. You could use the preset music that is on iMovie, but if you want to add custom music, open up YouTube and search up a song. For example, Ride On Baby by the Rolling Stones. Once you have your song selected, you'll need to screen record it to record the audio. To screen record, open up your control panel and select the little target looking thing on the very bottom left to begin recording. On my phone, it says stop recording because I was already recording to show you this, but on your phone, it should say start recording. While your phone is recording, go back into YouTube and let your song play for about a minute. After a minute, you can pause the song, stop the screen. Then go back into iMovie, scroll to the right side of the timeline, hit the plus button to drop in the screen recording that you just made. Now here's where it gets a little bit fancy. Select that screen recording and then select the audio option. Select it once and tap it again. There'll be a detach option. Detach the audio and drag it over to attach it to your video. Then you can delete the video from the screen recording but still have the audio. Drag your audio to the beginning of the clip and clip off the beginning of the audio that is silent so that your music video starts right away with music. Slide your audio back to the beginning of the timeline, and then go to the end of your video. You'll probably have some extra music. You can clip that off. I like to select the fade option and fade the music out at the end of the video clip. I also like to select the settings option and make the video fade out to black. Just gives it a nice end. And there you have a finished music video. You can export it to your camera roll. And you've just made a music video in about 30 minutes. Let's watch it.
A smile on your face, but not in your eyes. You're looking through me. You don't feel it inside. Get out.